guys, it's LoJGN7 and we're playing Ratchet & Clank again. Like I said, like, what up guys, it's LoJGN7, we're back in a little bit. This right here is my favorite room. Mainly I like this room because look, they have that rhino. But mainly because of that gadget. This is the old rhino. I wonder what the other one is.
Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench. Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed, like, 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Bax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here?
Are you ready to be a galactic ranger? I spy another contestant. Good luck, future ranger.
Hello, recruit. Cora Verilux here. Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles. A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms. Good job! You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruit. I'm Brax Lectris and my specialty is brute force. Let's see how well you can bash these crates.
The beginning of the event.
Awesome. Next step, blow stuff up!
Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates. Spice things up. We've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. One down.
Whoa, it's like an angry toad.
Another one down. Good job, Cadet. Come see me after the show.